3 months ago, Amazon CEO Jeff Bezos showed 60 Minutes how the company may use drones to deliver packages. Well, this morning, Facebook is reportedly in talks to buy drone maker Titan Aerospace for $60 million. The deal would help provide online access to 5 billion people in remote parts of the world. Facebook would build 11,000 solar-powered drones to connect regional internet systems. These aircraft can fly 12 miles high for up to 5 years without landing.